to show you how to group and ungroup content inside Procreate Dreams. So we're inside a Procreate movie project. What I'm gonna do is to tap on this icon that is called Timeline Edit. That looks like two pieces of toast on top of each other. And this will turn your Apple Pencil into a lightsaber. When you draw on your timeline, it will highlight the content. That will let you select multiple things all at once, and you can pick and choose at different spot to select. But right now I want to group these three content into one group. So I'm just gonna hold one of the highlighted content and then tap on group, and that will create a new group. To see what's under your group, you can tap on the arrow inside the group to expand it. At this point, you can actually drop new things in your group as well while it's expanded. So I have this long content that is longer than my group. When I drag it, inside the group, it's gonna trim off the tail and respect the size of my group. I'm just gonna undo it. To ungroup, you can just tap on the group option and see the ungroup in the pop-up menu. Just hit ungroup, and that will release all the group members into their individual content. I would say that sometimes the ungroup doesn't always show up. And at this point of release, I don't quite know what makes them show up and what makes the option hidden. So I just have to try to long hold while the group is expanded. That gives me the most successful rate. Sometimes it doesn't show when the group is collapsed. So that's how you group and ungroup inside Procreate Dreams. I will see you in the next video.